full of glass doors, closed cabinets below with glass above, and glass towers on each side. Which one would you choose to display your kitchen?
All right, which one is it going to be? Where she stops, nobody knows. Ding, 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 ding.
At the same time, we bought cabinet doors, and now Tony and I each design around it.
Tony, why don't you give me some dimensions so we can build our box and our face frame. So what do you got for the first set of doors?
Let's do 35.5.
Once we have our dimensions, we start cutting out the pieces we need to build the actual boxes of the cabinets.
The piece this size, I prefer to break it up into little pieces, and then assemble it all in a puzzle, you know, together.
So, we are basically creating an assembly.
We're going to rip down the sides first, 22 inches.
Phase one, the sides are cut to length. Phase two, we pre-drill each piece.
Yay, Ozzy!
The right tools makes all the